And a little closer to home, heads up to drivers who use La-crosse's South Avenue. That's going to be closed between Green Bay Street and Ward Avenue at 9 o'clock Friday night. Closure is expected to last through the weekend while the crews there do some sewer work. In the meantime, drivers are encouraged to use Jackson Street and Losey Boulevard instead.